Maya was excited to start the new school year. She was excited to see her friends again and to meet her new teacher. She was most excited about using her new backpack. She sat down on the floor with all of her new school supplies and her bright pink backpack. First, Maya put her crayons in the backpack. She would use the crayons to draw pictures for her new teacher, Mrs. Smith. Next, she put her scissors in the backpack. She could use the scissor to cut out hearts for her best friends. Sorry, for her best friend. Next, Maya put in her new princess pencil. She thought all of all the stories she would write with them. Finally, Maya put a bottle of glitter glue in her backpack. It would make everything she made sparkle. When she had everything put in its place, Maya carefully set up the backpack and put in next to the door. She smiled as she thought of what a great year it would be.
Okay.